Lich's minions have been more active recently. We need to make sure we are all safe. We need a way to let the rest of us know if someone's in trouble.
What if we send a text message when we're in trouble?
I don't know. That may take too long to type. Oh, what about a special bracelet with an alarm on it that alerts your friends when you're in trouble? That should work. Let's code it out.
Wow, that's a nice alert bracelet. How did you write the code for it?
I didn't. I found it online.
Uh-oh, Codey, the code might be copyrighted.
Copyrighted?
When you create something, such as a song, video, piece of artwork, or even a computer program, that work belongs to you. And it can be protected by copyright. A copyright prevents an intellectual property, that is, a person's creation, from being used or copied by other people without permission. A copyright protects your work online, but it also means you need to respect the work of others. For example, imagine you want to make a video game where a troll jumps through obstacles to collect coins. Is it okay to copy the artwork of the troll from another person's game? No. Not without the creator's permission. The same goes for sound and music files, pieces of the code, or any other element of the work. There are different ways to verify you have a creator's permission to use their work. First, check to see if their work is under a license. Copyright laws and licenses can vary by country. So, if you find a license, ask an adult to help you check if the license will let you use the work. If you can't find a license for the work, ask an adult for help in reaching out to the creator and asking for their permission directly. Using any copyrighted work against the owner's wishes is unlawful. The next time you want to use someone else's work, don't forget to comply with their wishes. Verify you have their permission and give credit. Everyone's effort matters.
Oh, so that's what copyright means. What do we do now?
Don't worry, let's just check the copyright license for this. It might be free to use and modify if we give credit.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Ada.
Other creators work on my scrapbook with their permission. Next time you're online, keep your eyes peeled for copyrighted work.